previously on Starbound. Oh, oh dude, they're fucking out, dude. There's no need to be upset. I'm keeping that, dude. There's no... And so we continue. You need a diamond for a capture pod? Are you kidding me?
Wait, let me see. Where's...
Oh. Oh, thank you. You're the coolest.
You're the coolest.
You're the coolest.
You're the coolest. You're the... Yo, thank you. You're the coolest.
Johnny gave me a...
a little fucking... I don't even know what it is. Something with, like, it's supposed to be on a teddy bear, like a sticker or something.
Something Ohio.
Something Ohio.
Something Ohio. Oh, I got you, dude.
Alright, actually, I'm gonna go check this out on my thing real quick over at my spaceship to see.
What kind of stuff did we get?
What do you mean? What do you mean, what kind of stuff did we get?
Heard me?
No, I'm just trying to... What do you mean? Dude, you have gold in the back of your fucking... Oh my god.
That's not gold?
That's not gold? What is that?
It's, What are they called, dude?
Gold?
The not gold.
The not gold.
The not gold.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I should have known. The not gold.
The not gold. There you go. You're good now. You understand. At least you know.
Yeah, how stupid of me, dude.
There you go. The not gold. Oh, at least shit, you know. Man. At least you figured it out.
At least I... Yeah, you're right. You're right. All right. Oh, here we go. It tells you, dude. Threat moderate. I need to go to an inconceivable planet. How do I look for can I type that in there? Inconceivable.
I wish I could take some of the spirit out of some of this other stuff and put it into another thing. Like some of the guns and some of the things.
Bobble,
dude.
Bobble.
If you understand what I'm trying to talk about, dude.
Oh man, some of these threats are unknown though, too. So that makes
sense.
You
have
to go there. You'll never know till you go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. And they don't stop coming. There's so many fucking planets though.
Crystal or righteous fluid, right? Or fuel. So if I go to that thing, can I suppress it in the atomic furnace?
I found an ancient gateway.
No, it's called Volium. See, it's not the same. But the planet where we were on was just for our ship.
Was what?
I think. Yeah, because a righteous is just purely for the ship.
I'm only finding risky planets, dude. Maybe these unknown ones with the fucking meteors. The ones that meteors fall on. Ivy. They need to be. Is that the tier? Tier 4? Or that's just number 1, that's number 2, that's 3, 4, and 5. Okay, that's what all that means.
Ooh, I found an extreme. I found one.
You want me to travel to it?
Let me go to you. Let me go with you. Well, let me pack my shit up, though. I have too much crap.
I gotta pack my bags.
Oh wait, I should try cooking this thorn fruit, but I don't have a kitchen. Oh, I do have a kitchen counter, but it's not... Let me go to you. You can go now. As soon as I'm
right there. I don't have enough fuel.
You have enough fuel?
Oh wait, yeah, I do. I lied. Okay, here we go. Nope, I don't. I need more fuel.
Go get it from my house.
Here, wait, I can just give it to you. Oh, yeah. You can just take it out of there and call.
You have enough fuel, don't you?
Just call him. Don't just you call have... him.
What are you talking about? You need more fuel?
I do. I need more.
You need more fuel?
Yeah, I do. This? It's far away. Yeah.
It's 1,000 fuel, though.
I need more. I don't know what to tell you, dude. It says I need more.
I think I know what the problem is here, dude. Which one's better, though? Which one's better, the regular fuel or?
I don't know.
Look it up real quick. The liquid or the ship fuel?
Best fuel for ship in Starbound.
Oh, I'm hungry, dude. See what you made me do? I need to fucking eat. About to make this fucking
at the moment, there are four types of fuel. One is called liquid urchis, and the other three are the ores. Uranium, plutonium, and solarium.
Which one is strongest?
It doesn't really say.
Oh my god, I'm just gonna give this all to you fucking... Oh, fuck. Oh my god, just throwing it away. Fuck it. Putting it in the garbage, dude. Putting it in the garbage. Putting it in the garbage.
I think they all work the same. Where's it at? Oh, Jesus. USCM, dude. Do I have this fuel now?
No, I need to... Wait, they're both the same, you think, you said?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see.
If I'm wrong, we can test it with 1,000 of...
Well, let me grab one and one and see what it is. So yeah, one is one. Worth 1 pixel, the other one's worth 10.
Oh, it shows you.
So I'm gonna use the crystal the righteous. 10. How many slots is in there? 6?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah. So 6,000.
You need to call the fucking. I need to call someone, dude. Try your best and you don't succeed.
I should have caught my little fluff ball in my Pokeball, dude. Pikachu, I choose you!
I fucked up, okay. Check if you have enough. I'll start duping while you're doing that.
Okay.
Not duping, actually. Playing legit.
You mean calling Cerberus?
Legit farming, dude.
You don't? Still says I have 0 fuel. How much fucking fuel? Add bookmark. Place I need to go. Except. Is that like not the right type of fuel for my ship or what? What the fuck?
There you go. I think I did it. Oh, you didn't even add it. You didn't even add it.
Yeah, I didn't add it until just then. That's why. I didn't realize that's how it worked. I thought you just put it in, dude.
Well, now you have a full set of fucking things, though, dude.
I was like, why the fuck is it saying I have no fuel still? Damn, look at that. Shoot, your train is moving, dude.
Sounds scary. Dude, it uses a lot. It's telling me how
much. I'm not even driving.
It's telling us how much. It's called autopilot, dude. You got the fucking talking guy, remember? You don't need to drive.
You got this motherfucker
right here. You got this guy right here.
Oh. Mr. Smart Guy.
Look at that. That took half of the fuel, no joke.
For real?
Yeah, look at that. Depleted. Look.
It shows me 1,000 unlimited.
Never mind.
It's broken.
There we go. It used 250. It used 250. Hold on, let me go back to my house.
I just added more to it, too.
I go back to my house real quick.
Okay.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
Don't I have a fucking teleporter to my house?
You can't go to your place? Where'd you go to?
Okay, I could beam up, right? But it beams up only if for a thing. If I'm with you, there's no fucking... Let me go to this. The bookmark. My ship. Do you have your own teleporter?
Yeah.
I'll put meter ship. Actually, I'll put my ship. Fuck it. There. Now I could teleport to this fucking thing. But you don't have your own teleporter.
I bought
it. I got teleported over here to over here, dude. See, I'm over here now.
Oh, I'm over
there
here
you
now.
Go, so now I know. Let me add
That's
kind of
cool.
There we go.
Oh! I have all of it. Or I had all of it.
What?
Right there.
I don't have your ship, dude.
I don't have the desert vest.
Dude, you're gonna be fucking... Shari, if you don't like it. Boom, shboom. Damn, you straight up said Islam. Shari, if you don't like it. Boom, shboom. Rock the gas ball. Like that, dude. But instead, you just went full on racism.
Shit.
No joke. No lies. This is not fake news. This is real.
Wait. How do I beam back to my fucking spaceship? I see. You have to go to Earth, and then you have to go fucking...
Holds 48, dude. That sounds like the best one. I need to make this shit real quick.
I beam back up, and when I beam back up, I mean to another galaxy.
That's what I'm saying. I wanted to go to my ship, but you need a shortcut. Durasteel. Oh, some of this shit I need to throw away. I'll fix it later, but... Where the fuck is the...
So who beamed first? Scotty from Star Trek or us here?
You wanna fucking make jokes? You wanna fucking make jokes and it's real... This is real fucking story, dude. This is happening. This is a goddamn. What is it? What did he say? This is a god. Not a meat. This is a damn freak show.
This is a damn freak show.
Like that, dude. Where the fuck? How do I make it? There we go. I need to make like three. I'll make four. There we go. That's what I need. This is a goddamn freak show. Not a meat. not a hoax. Not a hoax. A freak show.
My rainbow wood trousers, dude.
Oh, it goes into the sky, dude. Oh, it's that fucking thing right there. I see. I see now, dude. I gotta move this thing.
I'm a rhinestone cowboy.
Dude. There we go. Now I got all the fucking things in the world. All the space needed forever. Put my rope in here. Don't need the riot blaster no more. Don't need the AK. I just need my two weapons only, dude.
Temperature on this planet is dangerously low. You should not attempt further exploration without proper protective equipment.
We just, well, we can't
I'm
do
going
it.
To die.
We can't do it, dude.
We have to have the heater, huh?
Yeah.
What does it take to make the heater?
It's not a, it's let me look at it. It's gonna need, it's funny, you're gonna need something that's needed to make that.
What is it though? We got about a minute that we can survive on that planet.
Radiation, heating, you need a battery and a scorched core. Where the fuck do you get scorched core? I have everything except the scorched core.
What's a scorched core? That's for the heating one?
I don't know what a scorched core is. Maybe if I look it, you could search it. Scorched.
Yeah, I'll look it up.
No, I can't, dude.
Scorched core. It's a crafting material that is dropped by either a crabcano, 10%
what?
Drop, a smoglin, a phoenix, a pyromantle, or a gnome. It can also be harvested
from fire. Oh, it's that guy
fire.
That freaking buff thing.
It can be harvested from fire fluffalo, which can be hatched from an egg purchasable at Terramart. At Terramart. What?
You're pissing me the fuck off right now. I'm just talking about... Hey man, whatever you're saying right now, you're just making me mad right now, dude.
Terramart. Let's go to
Terramart. Oh, you could be purchased. You could purchase it.
Yeah, let's go to Terramart.
Hold on, let me build this for you real quick. I just wanna... Hold on, give me a sec.
What are you building? What you
something,
building?
Dude. Building something, right? String and a tungsten bar, okay? Remember that.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I have regular string, but I'll look around.
Maybe for some weird reason I do.
Just tungsten bar, dude.
Nope, I don't.
This is so messy. Like, you can't sort the items in the thing.
What?
Can't sort the items inside your fucking bullshit. Oh, here it is. Alright, so there's that. Now... Fuck. Damn it. What do you want? String, dude. Do I have a fair... What is the sewing thingy?
I don't know. Everything's future tech now. I don't know.
There's a fossil station for...
I think it's this one. Nope, that's agriculture, dude. It's right there. It's at the very end. It's this one. String,
how do you
I
know?
Can make it. Because it looks like a sewing machine.
Hey, can you make some string, dude? I need... Exactly. Two string.
Yeah. Here you go, dude.
That's funny, because we can be able to... Oh, thank you. We can be able to do this bad boy inside here.
Yeah, but we can't do any of the other special shit.
Yeah. You obtained a bow. Overcoming a monster with one of these significantly increases your chances of obtaining meat or rare ingredients. Here you go. Let me get this for you. Let me put this inside my fuel depot here. Dude, one of these days I'm just gonna fucking just sort this by fucking type so I know exactly all swords, all fucking... There's not gonna be any complications at all. I'll know where everything is. Oops.
You're gonna be like, this is the swords room? Oh wait, shit, no, this is the fucking...
like God damn. You're just gonna have to look around, but you will know by the fucking... You will know which one is which.
As soon as you fucking click on something. Yeah.
You wanna fucking fight, dude?
Ooh, what is that? A bow?
You
a tungsten
fight,
a monster with one of these significantly
you
increases
fucking...
your chances of getting meat.
You wanna fucking die, dude?
What's that?
You wanna fucking die, dude?
You
like my Pokemon, dude?
Die?
A Pokeball resting.
Ooh, yeah, I like a Pokeball.
No, you need a diamond. But I'm just saying, like, this thing right here, the one you gave me.
Dude, you put an arrow in your... Ooh.
William Tell, dude.
That's pretty cool.
So you said you could be play... Okay, so what are we doing? Okay, the Walmart, dude.
Yeah, we're going to the Walmart.
I always have the Ark of Ruins, so I want to be able to spawn somewhere else.
Yeah, I can spawn at the Telemart, dude.
Yeah, that girl, that's it? The teleporter place?
Yeah, but that's the closest to all the stores.
Yeah, but you could just ride this one here, like the stop to teleport, whatever.
Yeah, that's where I go to.
Did you made it your shortcut or something?
No, I just clicked on her. Yeah, I think I made it my shortcut. Anyway. Okay, where's the Walmart, dude?
Isn't this Infinity Express?
No. It's called Terramart, dude. Terramart.
Dude, it sells a fluid for the ship.
It's right here. It's right here.
It sells a fluid for the ship, dude.
It's the hen egg, or fluffalo egg.
What? You're hungry.
Just buy a lot of these.
Fluffalo egg?
Yeah. And we'll buy like a good fucking...
buy 1,000.
What?
What do I do with it? 1,000. What do I do with it?
There you go. I bought 100 of them.
You have too much room and I started picking them up.
What?
I mean, you don't have enough room.
Oh, neither do you.
I do. This is yours right here. I don't need this.
Okay, where do they go?
They go to the one that's like a picture of a chair.
And I can only hold one at a time?
No,
like
you can hold...
stack?
They do stack.
Oh.
You just have no room. You'd even buy a single one like
all 103, yeah. So now what do I do with these?
I don't know. You're the one that's... Hmm?
They hatched it. That's all I know. It says, it can also be harvested from fire fluffalo, which can be hatched from an egg purchasable at Terramart.
How do we hatch
this? Did I buy the wrong fucking egg, dude?
A fluffalo, right?
I bought the fucking wrong egg.
What'd you buy?
Not the fluffalo, the fire fluffalo, dude.
You bought the red one?
No, that's the one I was supposed to buy.
You're supposed to buy the fire, and you bought the regular ones.
And I bought the regular one.
Okay. Now time for me to get rid of all these 1,000 fucking fluffalos.
Yeah.
And buy me.
How did you get 1,000 instantly? Oh, you can type it.
Just buy it.
But my max is 484. Because I need more money. I guess I need to call fucking Dr. Seuss. Where did those eggs go? What the fuck? Did you just pick up my eggs?
I didn't pick up shit, dude.
Where did they go? I just bought all those eggs and they are not here.
They're not in me, dude.
Hey, dude. Tara, did you just fucking rip me off or what?
I think you just need to just let me do the talking like that. Here, like, can you get that?
He said, okay, there. You want to buy egg? Too bad. Like that.
You didn't press accept, that's what happened. And there we go.
Oh, I did buy 1,000. Did you just give me those?
Yes, because you're taking too long. Like that. No, dude, okay. they actually spawned, bro. Yeah. Bro, they just fucking actually spawned. Can you believe that?
How did I die?
What?
I just died.
Why?
Dude, I don't fucking know, dude.
There's too many fire eggs, dude.
Do they hurt me or something? Dude, I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I died somehow. I was too busy laughing.
Are we on a poisonous planet? I'm gonna go to the,
What? How? No, that's Terramart. Or that...
What are you talking about? Alright.
I'm confused at how I died, dude.
Alright, so these eggs.
Alright, yeah. Let me figure out what to do with these things. Let me look up the fire flufflo. Okay, fire flufflo are a harvestable farm animal. When they're ready to harvest, they will emit fire and smoke particles and can be interacted to produce scorched cores.
How long does it take?
Fire flufflo are evolved from baby flufflo. When they're hatched from a fire flufflo egg, these can be purchased along with other types of flufflo eggs from Terramart at the outpost.
Jesus Christ, we have to raise these babies. We have to raise these babies.
1,000 babies, dude.
Oh, here we go, dude. It's shaking.
They can't be killed except by coming into contact with lava. So once you make them, they're indestructible.
What?
Yeah. Unless you pour lava on them.
Wait, what?
They won't die unless you fucking put...
Well, there's gonna be one fucking spawn here, and I'm not gonna fucking do anything about it, dude. Alright, never mind. I broke the egg.
Oh, you broke it. It'll die only with lava, dude. I'm gonna just put it way up in here and inside of this. I'm putting it in one of my fucking things.
Does it work?
I don't know. I'm about to try it, though. Like this one...
Do you have a teleporter in your ship, by the way?
Dude.
Do you have a teleporter in the ship, dude?
Please tell me you do. I don't. I can put one in here, I think. I bought one, so I should be able to... Just fucking put the eggs all over. Yeah, put them in his room. You can live with these fucking things.
Oh my god, dude!
He's like, no!
I don't know what the fuck...
Why can't
they
put it in
yours? It's about to get raunchy, dude. It's about to get raunchy,
oh,
dude.
Oh, like that. Yeah.
Oh, no. We're going to have to do productive. We have to do productive. Like this, dude. We have to go productive. Sorry, hold on.
Are you good?
I'm taking off your lights. I'm taking off your lights. That's all right. We can just buy more lights. I could just buy more lights, dude. Don't worry about it.
Ooh, they're hatching already, dude. Hurry!
It's about to be aliens up in this motherfucker, dude.
Oh my god.
Can they go through stuff, dude?
I don't know, but let's close this door. How do you get them so close?
I just hold the button down.
Oh
dude.
God, the other building, the other rooms. They're hatching.
The other hell zone. Like, the other fucking hell.
Oh my god.
I don't have any more stuff to pull, like, thing, but. Oh, there's one right there.
They're there, dude. They're so cute.
Dude.
I have a my train is the farm, and my roommate is freaking
They're
out.
Fucking pets.
They're pets? Dude, why did you open the door?
No, they're freaking pets, dude.
They're so cute, dude. How many can I have living in my home?
We're about to have
Doesn't this become animal abuse at some point, dude?
Infestation is what this is. You're
when
about to have
to
2,000. 2,000, dude, is what
you're
going
to line have. It up, dude. Just line it up through the whole fucking building.
I got you, dude. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, dude.
Like this, it doesn't even matter anymore.
When your whole fucking game is just eggs. Like that. I like to play this game, it's called Eggs.
It's called Eggs.
Oh my god. I can't
dude,
play
listen to them hatch, dude.
It's a fucking scary mess, dude.
Why did we buy 1,000?
I thought this was. You're gonna have the most. You're gonna have.
I thought
most.
All we had to do was
the
open the egg.
The
I most. Didn't realize.
The
I didn't
host
fuck.
With the most. I didn't know we had that fucking baby. That
I didn't know either. I didn't think this was gonna be like Minecraft where you buy all the chickens and hang them on the thing.
Oh, dude! Look at this! They're fucking evolving! They're fucking evolving, dude!
No! No! That's
get
too big!
Get the fuck!
No! No, please, no. We already put like 100 eggs down. And they're still hatching. No.
That's too many eggs.
Fuck. Oh my god. Dude, look, I'm all over here. What's gonna happen when they grow up over here? They're gonna be too big.
There are too many eggs.
Oh my god.
I bought a thousand.
I wanted to farm, but I didn't know how big they would grow.
Oh my god, they're fucking huge, dude. They're like buffalo, dude.
Oh,
they're
my
like
god.
Fucking. I can hear them crying.
Dude, my roommate, he just went to bed. He said, fuck this shit. Oh my god.
I didn't know it was gonna be like this. I did not know it was gonna be like this at all.
Oh
dude.
God, dude.
Holy
I'm crying.
I can hear cracking. That's all I hear is eggshells, dude. All I hear is eggshells.
They're fucking growing,
all I
dude.
Hear is fucking eggshells, dude. And there's babies everywhere. Babies everywhere, dude.
Oh, even in the front now, too.
Yeah, dude. Since we know they're harmless, dude.
Fuck. They're just gigantic. How do I get rid of these? Dude, I can't. Not without lava. I have to
dude,
purge.
Dude, it's fine.
I have to purge.
You know what you do? You have to fucking... Oh my god, they're all spawning. They're all spawning, dude. My shit's lagging. My shit's lagging, dude. All I hear is crunchies, dude.
I've only put 954 eggs. I've only put like 50 eggs down.
I'm at 700.
Oh my god.
I'm at 700, dude. There's 200 here already.
Holy shit.
There's 200 eggs here, dude. All I hear is crunchy crunch, dude.
My roommate, he pays $300 a month to live here.
Oh my goodness, dude.
And now I've planted eggs all over his room.
Oh my god, dude.
Well, this was the greatest idea ever, dude.
Oh my goodness.
How to get scorched earth. Turn your train into a farm.
You got the fucking... All I hear is them escaping. All I hear is them escaping.
They're growing, dude.
What the fuck, dude? I don't even know about the ones right here. These ones are gonna be fucking, like, stuck. Like, these ones don't even have a way
yeah, they're
to
not gonna
come
be able
down.
To do shit.
The ones that can't come down up here, dude.
I hear them.
Is
dude.
That
They're
the
grown.
Full grown, dude?
I hope. I fucking hope.
They're eating your They're eating stuff, dude. You know how much poop this would have if it was real? You know how much dude
Wait,
it would
they're
have?
Eating my stuff? Don't eat my stuff!
They're just nibbling on the cement.
They're nibbling.
They're nibbling on the cement, dude.
How do I know when it's ready to get the scorched earth?
I don't know, dude, but one thing
Sweeney's
I do
just
know
sitting
is...
sitting here yelling at me. Fuck it, every time I come in here, he raises his hands up and yells at me.
I can't even see him, dude. Oh, there he is. He's in the foreground, huh?
Dude, there's so many little ones up there. I don't think they can grow.
Oh my god.
Either that or they end up down here when they grow. Because I've never seen any big ones up top. Oh! I lied. I fucking lied.
All I hear is crunchies. Who's eating chips?
Who's eating chips?
Who the fuck's eating chips? Dude. When do we pour lava, dude? When do we pour lava, dude? Oh my
I don't
god.
Know. I don't even fucking know.
I don't even know where to pour it at, dude. Like, I'm scared. We need to go to the one where they're all over.
This crunching.
The magma queen. Okay, here. I'm gonna pour it inside this middle one then.
Wait. We don't pour it until they are smoking.
What?
Yeah, they have to be smoking.
Okay.
Like cigarettes.
I hope so, because the first set is still already going, dude.
Oh, wait, no, we don't even... Okay, hold up. I lied, dude.
I'm about to purge this motherfucker right here, dude.
Fire Fluffalo are evolved by baby Fluffalo when they are hatched from Fire Fluffalo egg. They are harvestable. When they're ready to harvest, they will emit fire and smoke particles and can be interacted with to produce it. So we just interact.
So you're telling me to just... I got it, dude. You know what you want me to do? Put them all on the ground floor, right? I got it, dude. Oh, you ready for the slowdown?
Dude, they're falling through.
They're ready for the slowdown.
You're making them instantly evolve.
You're ready for the slowdown, dude.
Oh my god, dude.
I can't. They're instantly evolving because they have enough space, dude. They have enough space to evolve.
Oh, is that what it was? That's what it was.
They have enough they couldn't space grow big. To evolve, dude.
They couldn't grow big because they fucking...
Look at the ones that are balancing. Look at the ones that are balancing on a one-piece sand. They're just balancing on a one-piece sand.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Jeff, boy, this is a mess. This is a mess.
Oh my god, you need some lights, dude. I'm fucking it up. Dude, this is a lot of people.
I need to get rid of these eggs. These eggs need to go.
There's seven on one and stuff. There's seven on one and stuff, dude. Oh, the guy fucking left. The guy fucking left, dude.
He's gone?
Yeah.
If he's here, he's just covered, dude.
No, he left, dude. He teleported the hell out of here.
He said, I'm out. Said, I'm not paying this.
Nobody said anything about this. Dude, I can't even move. I can't move. Like it's.
I still hear the crunching, dude.
I still hear the crack-a-lacking. I like that one. That's my favorite. That one's staying. That's the trophy one. That one's staying, dude. Oh, I need gold so I can make a gold one out of this one, dude. Oh my god, that one. That one's
when
the,
are they
that's
ready?
The winner,
how
dude.
Do I know when they're ready?
Dude? That's the winner one right here, dude. That's the winner ones. Oh, there's a pair in there.
A pair?
Yeah, there's two of them in there.
Oh, there's two.
Allie has a girlfriend.
I hope they don't reproduce, there
we
go. Dude.
We don't need no reproduction, dude.
We just overpopulated the
world. Are they ready to
right
get
here.
Harvested? Or?
We drop these on the planet when we're done. It's complete ecosystem. It's just
dude,
fucked.
I need to fix your lights that I fucked up. Oh my god, I got so many lights.
Ooh, like that. You see how he's floating?
I see one of them.
I did
I
it. I got some scorched core right there. I got one. It's all paying off now. There's one somewhere in the distance here that's doing it too, but I can't grab him. So really, we should leave, come back here in about 20 minutes. And my
oh
fucking,
my god.
My choo-choo train's going to be on fire, dude. Are these falling really slow, or what's going on?
Hey, my fucking shit is slowed down, dude. This whole place is missing the lights. Like this. Is... You have it probably. Oh, what the fuck? I
Where'd
see.
You go? Did you get some?
Yeah, there's one smoking back here, but. Oops,
yeah, he can't grab him. That's what I mean. He's out in the distance, like.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, here's one. Scorched earth, homie.
There you go, dude.
How many do we need?
I don't know. We have enough, though.
I don't think we need this many dogs, dude. God, they're still spawning. Oh, we just need one. One egg per.
Dude, can you kill these things? No. Let me try to shoot one.
Lava, you need lava.
These are forever just gonna travel with me, dude. Fuck it, leave them.
I'm gonna kill this batch right here, dude. Oh, there's no door. The doorway. Here, this one. Close the door. Whoever's out and didn't make it's gonna die. Like that.
Like that.
Here we go.
Goodbye, little batch.
Oh my god, it's.
It's
I can
lagging.
See the, like, oh!
They're not even dying from that.
Mine's getting hurt. Like, they're getting slowly pained. Oh, they turned into cooked meat!
Dude, those other ones are running into it. Cooked meat! Look at that.
What is that meat? You got a bunch of leather and
it's
some
leather, dude. Leather, raw steak, and raw ribs.
You got some ribs, dude? You want some rib? Now you're the real
thing. Look at this coming here for the room,
you're
dude.
The real thing. Come in! Like, come loaded! Yeah, come forward!
New realty! Hey, it's free real estate. It's free real estate.
Dude, here you go. Come on over, dude.
Come like, on,
time to execute you. Time to execute the next lot. Now you have a fucking farm for food here, dude.
Oh my god.
You have a food farm. Dude, I'm getting so many of these fucking cores, dude. These are all my cores. Not for you.
I'm leaving for like a good 10 minutes. I'm gonna come
dude,
back
I'm gonna go spawn the ice one because I already know the ice one's gonna be a thing.
Hoxton from Payday here. Fucking subscribe. I know where you live.